While snow is money in the bank for skieries, it can be a death sentence for our farms,
especially the ones that rely on a certain October staple to pay the bills. Denver 7's Megan Lopez reports from Anderson Farm in Erie.
Going pumpkin picking is a favorite fall activity for a lot of families, but finding that perfect pumpkin, that could be a little challenging this year thanks to Colorado's wacky weather.
There's a hunt that happens every year to find the perfect pumpkin, the one that's as unique as you are. Here at Anderson Farm,
this is what we gear up all year to do.
There's a lot of options.
Little ones, big ones, orange, white, green, pink, striped, warty.
70 varieties of pumpkins to pick from.
You want that one?
And yes.
It's orange.
Even orange ones.
Yeah, I like this pumpkin.
This year, though,
it's a little busted right here.
The selection is a little smaller thanks to an October snowstorm.
You want that one?
Yeah.
We ended up losing about 90% of our crop.
After a summer hailstorm already did a number on the patch.
We lost about 30% of our crop at that point.
A bad stroke of luck from Mother Nature. And
you can kind of see like the dents from the hail damage though.
It's the third time in 11 years the weather has damaged this farm. And unlike other crops,
there is no insurance for a pumpkin crop. Part of being a farmer in Colorado, you know that the weather may not be your friend. We're used to having to think on our feet.
That's why before this month's snow, employees picked as many pumpkins as possible.
They, in about 3 days, were able to pick 4 acres of pumpkins. These have all been in storage since before the storm. So
saving enough so that each person that visits,
okay, mommy's gonna do this one,
will still be able to find that perfect pumpkin that's as unique as they are.
Cheers.
And create fall memories.
Yay.
That will last a lifetime. In Erie.
We are hoping that next year's a little kinder to us.
Megan Lopez, Denver 7.
What cute trick-or-treaters.